That drove Dan off the road?
Yeah,
fuck that guy.